Hello, you're watching Musics. I'm Gaurav, he's Vijay, and we are here with the latest development on Chandrayaan. LROC, NASA's flying satellite, will take pictures of India's Chandrayaan 2's lander Vikram. So, Vijay sir, tell us details about this latest development.
Gaurav, the NASA's robotic arm, that is known as the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, will fly over the landing site. Where Vikram is lying motionless, and it will send images of high resolution images to the Earth stations regarding the location, exact location of the Vikram lander. So earlier you know that the deep space networks of the NASA, basically the Jet Propulsion Laboratory of NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, had sent radio signals to the Vikram lander, but it didn't respond because it was a hard landing and most of the onboard systems of the lander might have been damaged. That's why it could not receive the radio signal sent by NASA. So the NASA and the ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, had entered into an agreement on the basis of which NASA is helping ISRO to locate the Vikram lander.
Okay, sir, these pictures which will be sent by LROC, these pictures will tell us the exact positioning, exact condition of the Vikram lander?
Yeah, what will be the outcome? The outcome will be that after LROC sends the real-time location of the Vikram lander, okay, the scientists at the ground stations will be able to send pinpointed radio beams to the motionless Vikram lander.
Okay.
So if it responds, it could be a miracle, but since the 14-day time window is closing, we have no time left in our hands because one lunar day is equal to 14 Earth days.
Yes.
And within 14 days, the Vikram lander will be surrounded with darkness because that is the darkest side of the moon. And they will come to an end. It will be night. So during the night, temperature will be very low. So it will be very difficult for the scientists to operate the Vikram lander or to send any kind of signal. So,
but still
here,
we are trying. Our best
still, the
that,
hope is on.
To
we are trying to
communication
contact
with
it
lander
within 14 days of that time frame. Mm. So let's see if it happens. So I would like to tell our viewers that LROC is known as the robotic arm which contains three different kinds of high resolution cameras, and earlier it was located. Why India is reposing its hope on the LROC? Because it has proved its mettle in locating the NASA's military satellite IMESS. The military satellite was lost and it was the only satellite. LROC spotted it.
Okay, so this was all for now. Keep following Newsx.com for all the latest updates. Thank you.
For more such videos, subscribe to the Newsx YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.